Okay, you know Redwood cigarettes?
Sure, the cigarette that built America.
They've rigged a jury to throw a class action lawsuit that would cover the treatment costs of thousands of emphysema sufferers. There are four corrupt jurors on Redwood's books. I'll send you the details. Oh, and we only have a few hours to make them disappear. The court case is tomorrow morning.
Is that all, dog? Shit, that's quite a favor.
And that's quite a house you're living in. Get this done quickly, and I'll try to throw in a sweetener as well. Now, I'd advise picking up some long-range hardware to get this job done. You'll be helping a lot of people with this, Franklin, including anyone who might have a sizable investment in, say, debonair cigarettes.
Oh!
Lester better appreciate this shit. Five-0. Damn, I ain't got much time left.
Ooh, what the fuck is going on?
Okay, that ought to do it. It's done, homie. All of them.
Very good. I'll be in touch. Ever heard of Jackson Skinner? He's head of product development at Facade.
Man, we must read different magazines.
And the bastard made a fortune selling customer data to the highest bidder from Moscow to Tehran. He's handing it to the cyber terrorists on a fucking silver platter.
Okay, dog, chill. Shit, chill. I got you, man. What's the play?
I'm reliably informed that he has a weakness for working girls. There's a regular he likes to pick up in La Puerta. You stake her out, and she should lead you to Skinner. I'll send you the location. Meanwhile, maybe I'll take another look at the fruit share price.
All right, homie. I'll be in touch. That must be my girl.
Hi there, beautiful. You want to party with me?
Not today, honey. I'm waiting for someone.
Hey,
girl, you won't get down?
Not today, honey. I'm waiting for someone.
Whatever. You ain't nothing. I'm out of here.
Hey, baby, what can I get for $10?
You can get the bus home and jerk off thinking about me. Get the fuck out of here.
Hey, baby. You miss me?
I was starting to think you weren't coming.
Oh, I always come.
Aw, you such a smooth talker.
Feel bad about it.
Jesus!
Oh, shit!
This is a
man, I'll wipe that software for you.
Ah, excellent news. I'll speak to you soon.